It's Julian Mount.
Thank you. I'm sharing the spot with Bill this week because we're a bit tight for time. Although not tight for audience, it would appear, never mind. Here's a song that's very relevant for tonight. A bit of feedback on that mic. It's called Electricity. You need an AA and an AAA and a C and maybe a D for a place at the University of Long Life Batteries. The final exam for your degree is 50 things to do with a PP3. Life is like electricity. With a BC and an ES, you're sure to always shine. Voltages like mortgages get higher all the time. Halogen and neon help us all to see. Life is like electricity. If it's you who's feeling blue, life can be the death of you. Keep yourself connected to the yellow and the green. Mixing plus and minus can change what might have been. Life is like electricity. So spin the wheel and make a wish. Click a button, throw the switch. Press the pedal and slowly turn the key. When the bill arrives, you'll get a shock. You may be arrested and your heart will stop. Life is like electricity. Singing AC/DC, do re mi, you can't explain it easily. And you can take it with you when you go. You can turn it on, you can turn it on, but it never comes for free. Life is like electricity. Life is like electricity.
Doing very well next door. I don't know if you saw on the way in, they're marking out with white lines now, so fantastic. I've heard that there was a penalty for them if they ended late, but there was also a bonus for them if they finished early, so that's probably why they're going to finish early. Good on them anyway. We should be back in the other room next time.
Been waiting in vain for Elaine, and it's such a pain in this rain. Each stopping bus could reunite us, but she hasn't turned up, it's a shame. Have I made a foolish mistake? How long do you think I should wait? She's always on time, never been late. If this is the place, is this the right date? Perhaps she's got lost in the night. The map which I sent her was right. She said that she would, and not that she might. I'm waiting in darkness despite the street light. Oh, where could she be? Where's she gone? Is something terribly wrong? I'm getting wet and time's getting on. We're meant to be two, but I'm just the one. Maybe she's spying on me. doesn't like what she can see. First impressions are formed in a second. Perhaps she's already home free. I feel like I'm losing this race, where second place is a disgrace. I wanted to mingle, but ended up single. I'm such a nice guy, it's a waste. Elaine never came, so I went for the train. I never heard from her or of her again. Whenever I thought she wasn't at home, her effort and photo are all that remains. So what have I learned from all this? Elaine and myself did not mix. After she vanished, I emailed Janice. We're meeting tomorrow at 6.
Thank you.